Hey guys, it's Bree Haley here, and this is my vampire makeup tutorial. To wear this look like a vampire goth, you just need to lose the blood if you're going out so you don't, scare anyone. Or if it's Halloween, of course, add the blood and whatnot. Otherwise, you can be a pretty vampire. All the products used today will be listed throughout the video. The music used will be listed at the end of the video. Please don't forget to like this video, give it a bloody thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on other social media that I may or may not have, share with your friends, family, etc., and leave any comments or requests for future makeup tutorials.
Understand. before.